I'm Joe McNeil. I'm from Newbury in England, and I'm a second year PhD student in the School of Physical Sciences at the Open University, and I'm in the Planetary Environments Research Group. So my research looks at Martian geomorphology, that's the physical shape of surface features on Mars, as well as Martian stratigraphy, and that's the relationship between layers of rock and geologic time. And I use high resolution satellite imagery to understand how these features and these rock layers came about. Specifically, I'm looking at locations in the Rosalind Franklin ExoMars rover landing site, which will be visited in 2022, to investigate Mars's geology and the astrobiology and look for signs of past life. I found that a massive layer of rock once covered the ExoMars rover landing site, and that layer of rock has been almost completely eroded. And this is really interesting because that layer is likely to have protected the material beneath it for a really long time. And this means we could make exciting astrobiological discoveries there. Asking, are we alone, is just about the most fundamental, one of the most fundamental questions we can ask as humans. And it's really exciting to be studying a region of Mars that has an active mission going to it that could help to answer that question. Being a postgraduate researcher at the OU is fantastic. Everyone in my research group has a very varied number of projects and wide ranges of expertise. So we have people looking at the geology of icy moons, as well as sort of mapping the planet Mercury. And it's this diversity that allows us to discuss things and look at problems from different angles to try and solve these really fundamental questions.